Hi everyone. The generator is a relay with three options: the monostable, symmetrical, and asymmetrical multivibrators. The monostable multivibrator, also known as a pulse timer in other ladder logic applications, will produce a fixed output when the input duration exceeds the preset time. This can be observed when the program is compiled and uploaded to the ESP8266. With a push button connected to D0 and an LED connected to D2. For the symmetrical multivibrator, select the input type on-off duration. Insert the A0 analog input and a scaling block with the upper limit of the output signal set to 2000. Right-click on the D0 contact and change it to normally closed. Then compile and upload the code to the ESP8266. Connect a potentiometer to the A0 analog input as shown. The LED should be flashing at a fixed rate, which can be varied by the potentiometer. Now select the asymmetrical multivibrator and set the off duration to input type. Right-click on the additional input of the block and type the integer 1000. Compile and upload the code to the ESP8266. Adjusting the potentiometer will vary the on duration of the LED, while the off duration remains at 1 second. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is helpful. If so, please consider liking, subscribing, sharing, and click on the bell icon for more videos. Bye for now.